so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just see
wreckage of a pharaoh robot. Why does it want to kill me?
And intruder!
Apollo,
get her!
Whatever you do, don't die
what
now.
Let's see, let's... Wait, hold on, that's a tripcaster. Where is that one thing? That's the rope. I don't want that. I want you, Rattler.
I'm as confused as you are.
To destroy you!
Hold on. Shit. Funny. Another route. There's always another.
Here we go. Another one of these. There's a part missing. Maybe there's a storage area nearby.
Oh man. How am I gonna get up there is a question. Let's see. Come on, motherfucker. Hmm. No, that's how I came through here. Man. And how the hell... Might be over here though.
Full already.
Okay. So I have to go down here. How do I get up there? I don't understand.
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H-emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
So then... Where the fuck? Oh my god, it's gonna be irritating me real fast. Okay, I understand I need to go up over there. What I don't understand is what the hell the fuck I'm supposed to get there. So, left, up, left, down, right.
Check the door nearby.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I swear.
Found one. Looks intact.
There you go.
Do the trick. Now let's get that door open.
Up, left, down, right. Up, left, down, right. Okay. So up, left, down, right, down. God damn it, it's backwards. And up. And then... What? Well, which way do you want me to do it? Oh my god. Okay, so up, right, down, left. Okay, that is my problem. Let's see.
That did it.
There we go.
Should have power.
Now to see what lies beyond it.
Here.
Avoid contact.
Lines look good.
Gaia, it's up there. Second floor.
Can you reach it?
So much for avoiding contact.
Gotcha, bitch. There we go.
You'll do.
There you go.
Oh, not.
Man.
Thank you.
find Dino.
I'm going.
Hello, I'm Margot Shen, and this is Hephaestus. As the name might tip you off, this is going to be the subordinate function that Gaia will use to make lots and lots of robots.
Okay. Here we go. Right then.
I think this is it. Elizabeth Sobeck's office.
Oh, man. Oh, let's see. We'll just shock arrows.
Welcome to Apollo, the collective memory of the human species and the wellspring of knowledge for future generations. I am Samina Ebaji. Until recently, I was director of the International Collective Memory Institute in New Tehran. As a heritage professional, I devoted my career to the preservation of human knowledge created in Tehran and cultural achievements.
There you go. There you go. And that's how you do that.
What should have been a cave of wonders. Look around. See if anything is left.
Let's see. You got anything? Okay, well, it wants me to go over here. Not sure. How the hell do I have to get over there? Oh. Okay.
Welcome to Hades. Zerodon's extinction failsafe protocol. The ultimate.
Looks like the only way onwards.
Welcome to Eleuthia, the crown and king of Gaia's subordinate functions. For it is by Eleuthia that the human race would.
Okay, come on.
Cradle facilities. Elizabeth said a new generation of humans would be spawned inside such places.
She did.
All Mother Mountain. It was one of them?
There's only one way to be sure.
Fucking did in the bathroom.
The hatch. He starts to poop on the floor. Something about it. Where is he?
Corrupted alpha registry. I need.
Put his nose in his poop. Wait, hold on. Put his nose in his poop, then put him in the cat box, and then once he climbs out of the cat box, from my side.
Research Elizabeth's office. Looks like it used to hold something. Some component that got removed.
Come on, there you go.
The Alpha Registry master file.
Intact.
Well, you don't have to tell mom.
No signs of corruption.
No.
What are you waiting for? Copy the file.
The fourth time he's done that.
I can restore the registry at the hatch inside Allmother. Open it. Go inside.
And grasp the secrets within.
Grasp the secrets.
Maybe who gave birth to me.
Are you really so naive? There will be no who waiting for you there, Aloy. Whatever birthed you into the world was a what, not a who.
You bastard.
If I had a legitimate birth, it's you, Aloy, who are the creation of a machine. But what kind of machine and why? Why were you created?
Eclipse.
You need to get out of there. What you found is too valuable. Yeah. You're too valuable.
What the hell was that?
Suitable death in mind for you, child.